In the early 1990s, the Aditya Birla Group became the world's number one producer of viscose, ditto for palm oil, the third largest producer of insulators and the sixth largest producer of carbon black. All in all, it had 70 plants. To keep modernizing, updating, the bottlenecking, cost-cutting and increasing production by technological improvements became Birla's mantra. In this, the Patha, a centuries-old Marwari system of financial monitoring and control, remained sacrosanct. At the time, the Indian business environment was tough territory. There were so many restrictions, so many clearances were required, shared Birla in an interview, going overseas was the only recourse if I had to make it on my own. By 1990, shortly before P.V. Narasimha Rao's perestroika moment, Birla had built a 12 billion rupees, 1,200 crore rupees, overseas empire of 12 companies in Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia and the Philippines. That number would balloon to 17 companies in 14 countries with aggregate sales of 52 billion rupees, 5,200 crore rupees. His wife Rajeshree recalled, "When I asked which is your favorite factory, he responded with the one which is in trouble, because a father always has a soft corner for the weakest child." Dr. Geeta P. Ramal is a business historian and author.